Successfully tackling the climate crisis relies on finding real solutions to practical problems. Sequest Capital's project in Malawi provides improved cook stoves, which allows people to live more sustainably and make a real difference to the environment. Our reporter in Malawi went to find out more.
In the battle against climate change, simple things can sometimes make the biggest difference. Villagers in sub-Saharan Africa are moving away from traditional three-stone cooking fires and using energy-efficient stoves instead. Sequest Capital are deploying rocket cook stoves across Malawi. It will mean fewer trees cut down for firewood and less smoke pollution in the home, plus millions of carbon credits over the coming decade. Sequest Senior Operations and Health Specialist for Africa, Alena Morris, explains.
Sequest is committed to catalyze and sustain the transition to a climate-resilient future for communities whose health and economic well-being are most at risk from climate change. Our ambition is to use carbon finance to achieve a long-term transition away from traditional, unhealthy, and environmentally damaging cooking practices to a cleaner and more sustainable alternative. To achieve this, we must work at scale. In sub-Saharan Africa, we will install our stove in 1 million households for each country in which we work.
Success of the cook stove has brought celebrations in Kampata village, TA Kabudula, where the project is running. Village headwoman Sophia Kapala explains how the cook stove has transformed their lives. The success and effectiveness of the project relies on having good reinforcers in the village to ensure everything is running according to book. Eliza Kasinja is the field coordinator in TH Seka's village. First, she gives a picture of what used to happen before the cook stoves.
So before CQC came here, people used to cook on three-stone fire, and it was so stressing because, you know, there was a lot of smoke, but also they used to spend a lot of time going to fetch firewood for just one meal, but also spend a lot of money to buy fuel for just one meal. Now people are able to save, and they save their time, and their cooking is no longer stressing because there's less labor when you're using double stove. You could have another pot on another stove and a pot on another stove at the time they are done cooking. This is bringing much impact on the environment because at least now the environment has been conserved because CQC TLC rocket stove doesn't need someone to cut down the whole tree. It just needs some few branches from the trees, but also we're talking of residues from the gardens. Yeah, so it's very easy.
Her role is also crucial in the project.
My role in the organization is to take the program down to the communities. Being here in the field, it's very, very much crucial and important to the project because I'm together with the people and they feel I'm being part of them. So it's very easy for them to reach out to me for any issues or any help they might need for the project.
After cooking, Maine Sintalira from Chiwoko village, TH Seka, says she now has a happy home and recounts the benefits.
I'm a happy woman with happy home since I'm starting using the double stove because I have a lot of benefits. These are safe firewood, clean cooking, less labor, protect forest and fire accident.